violent and inappropriate videos posted to kids-safe websites.
You think that it would be fine, but it wasn't.
What you can do to protect your family from vulgar videos. Monday on Fox 4 News at 9, working for you.